6:54. No. Midtown Direct only making a stop in Summit.